Fall is here on the calendar, but in many spots across Erie County, it still looks a lot like summer. Experts predict fall foliage will start later than usual this year. Many factors contributing to when leaves change colors, things like temperature and sunlight. It's not just the summer months that have an influence on fall foliage. Researchers tell us that weather over an entire year can play a role. They say once the temperatures drop, the leaves will start to change from shades of green to more red and purple and brown that we're used to.
Interesting. Coming